What's in there? Did that take my soul? This captured my soul. Captured my soul. It took my soul.
2 weeks ago. There I was. No shit, there I was.
It's amazing. I'm always there.
3 p.m. at the Victo's booth, which is right there.
2 p.m.
The kegger with 2 p.m.
So January's got lessons.
We do Student of the Gun Radio TV. And that's my boy. He's my producer and my videographer. And he's a wonderful child, and he makes me very proud.
Wait.
It all works. We're building bridges.
And you're standing there going, they think that I know what I'm doing.
They're from over there either.
What if that happens? If you're like, hey, I got Mike here from DuraCoat.
And we're up.
Hey, where do they go to buy it?
Where do they go to buy it now?
Where do we go to buy it? Where should they go to buy it?
The new website.
Is that okay?
What do we say? We've never had this kid on the road.
That is crazy. I was going to say, this thing probably weighs the Vindicator. You see that way too much fun. So is the beast finished, or is the beast still
it's like, yes,
coats
I
and
do.
Layers? The H on the beast. It's still in the process.
The T-Rex
is still in the process.